Hello there. Hello.
It's a Wild Wednesday, and today we have a very special guest from the Cincinnati Zoo. Aaron O'Brien is here from the zoo to talk all about our armadillos. We had to sub out today. We were going to have a sloth. I know we told you that earlier, but we were not able to get the sloth in today. Mo, right?
That's correct.
Mo, I think, is going to be back next month, but look at this little feller. tell me about this armadillo.
So this is Amora. Amora is a three-banded armadillo.
Okay.
She's just about 2 years old, and she was born at the Cincinnati Zoo.
Okay.
Although in the wild, these guys are found. Are you going to climb out? We'll find out. These guys are actually found in the very southern parts of South America.
Okay.
So you can find them in Paraguay and around Brazil. Can
I touch the armadillo?
Absolutely.
Is that okay?
Yeah.
All right.
So they're big. Let me pick her up for you.
Okay.
So these guys are armored. That's sort of what they're known for.
Yeah.
So you can touch her right there.
Okay.
Yeah.
That's crazy.
And these are the only species of armadillo that can totally curl into a ball. It sort of helps them defend themselves against predators. All of their soft parts. She seems perfectly happy.
Over
right
the
there.
Top.
All their soft parts are in the middle and protected. And so whenever something comes around that's a little scary, might want to eat them, they just curl up
they're
into
like,
that
yep,
tight little ball. And
reminds me of what we used to call them pill bugs.
Yes.
It's tiny little bugs, right?
Very much. Same idea.
Yeah.
All the other species of armadillo have that sort of armor on their back, but they don't curl up like these guys do, which is why I think they're really cool.
That's so fun.
And Amora is one of our ambassador animals, and she's actually one of the ones you can meet in person if you come to Festival of Lights.
Oh, great. So I know Festival of Lights, they do things a little bit differently in terms of the ambassador animals. They're not usually out for folks to see.
Generally not. No,
yeah.
They live behind the scenes. Their homes are all behind the scenes, but
yeah.
We bring them out to our Meet a Creature experience, which is up in the Education Center.
Yeah.
And these guys are out. Party animals every night, ready to come and meet all the people who come to the festival.
How's Festival of Lights been going so far?
Awesome. It's great. We've got 3 million LED lights up. They start putting those lights up in August. And so we spent a lot of time getting ready for this event, and it's one of the best of the year.
I would imagine, especially once the temperature does take a little bit of a dive, that people like coming into the Education Center for a little bit. You warm up, you learn about the animals,
it's
see the
great
animals a little
because,
bit too.
Yeah, exactly. It's a little bit warmer in there. It's a tropical forest exhibit, so you get warm, but there's also all the lights around, and you get to meet some of our ambassador animals every night.
That's
and it's
awesome.
Different every single night, so you never know what you're going to see.
Awesome. Aaron, thank you so much for coming.
You're very welcome.
And bringing Amora. Bye, Amora. When the moon hits your eye. That's Amora. Okay. It's